Is that yummy?
Yeah.
What's going on? Wow. I get to do dishes is when Evros is here playing with some water in a bowl. He's splashing. She's such a morning person. I'm not. Evros, it's 8 in the morning, you need to be quiet. People will still be sleeping at this time.
No!
Again. I just cleaned the windows yesterday, Evros. Oh, thanks. Okay, so it's like about roughly 9:30, 10 o'clock now. Just going to really finish tidying the house, which is kind of a really chilled out morning because I just can't be bothered today. Like, I've got a really sore head and just don't feel very well. But so it's about, I think it's about 9:30, 10 o'clock. So I'm just going to tidy the rest of the house, get Evros in a bath, and then we'll get ready because we need to go see the midwife. And then we'll just see what else we've got to do today.
Thank you.
me apples just before lunch. What'd you say? What did you say?
Apples.
Thank you.
Apples.
Do you love apples?
Yeah.
Oh, they look so yummy. Are they? Are they yummy?
You did well.
Yeah.
Your turn. We will. The other way. Wait, wait.
You can't even see it because of the sun.
Oh, did you hurt yourself?
Again.
Did you fall down?
Again.
Oh no. What are you eating? Is it yummy?
Okay, so that's us just back from the midway. So warm outside, so exhausted. So they took my bloods again, and it was the kind
of.
You got a lollipop. It was the trainee midwife, and she tried. Go on. What? She tried to take my bloods 3 times. It didn't work. And the last time it worked, but. Like, I don't know if you can see, but like, she squirted blood all over my jacket. I'm all for tiny midwife spot.
Mom! Take your jacket off!
Have I to put it in my jacket away?
Yeah.
Okay, what happened to your face? Did you fall?
Yes.
Oh no. Oh, it's all okay, it's gonna get better, isn't it? Have I got to come and take my jacket off? Right, okay, that's fine, I'll come now. Don't know what to make for dinner because it's really warm outside, but I don't really like salad, so. It's too warm. I feel really bad because like it's really sunny outside and I'm stuck in the house because my back isn't agony. I just don't think I can walk anymore because I've been walking out all morning at midwife. But I just feel really bad because you know, stuck in the house, which is really nice day, and we don't get good weather down here. But nothing I can really do, I'm just editing the video. Was playing in a room, but she's back in my room now. So I'm just going to finish editing this video, get some dinner on, and then I might take it to the park later, depends on sugar. Where is she? Give it! Where are you?
Look.
There you are. Where are you? come out, wherever you are. Baby.
Good.
Okay. Yeah.
No,
yeah. Oh, sorry. Yeah. Oh wow.
Ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
Uh-huh.
Get
it. Oh, you're clever. You helping take the bins out?
Yeah.
Oh, clever girl. Take one then, quick.
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty.
Okay, so that's us just in from the park. I'm absolutely exhausted now. I've just put Evelyn's pyjamas on her and it's about 8:30 now. And it's still light outside, so she doesn't actually leave at bedtime. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to shove the movie on in a room and hopefully it'll calm her down a wee bit. You having fun?
Yeah. You want an orange?
You want an orange?
Yeah.
Yummy. You gonna have that for bed?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you've enjoyed and just the rough, long, daily life of me and even those 2-year-olds who probably never behaves. So I hope you've enjoyed it. Please do remember to subscribe to the channel and check out one of my other videos that will be popping up just about you too.